So this next song is apparently, Paul McCartney has said many times, again and again, that this is one of his favorite songs that he ever wrote, which kind of makes sense because it's a beautiful song. And it was at a very groundbreaking time for them, 1966, when this came out. To lead a better life, I need my love to be here, here, making each day of the year, changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there, there, running my hands through her hair. Both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to meet her everywhere, knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching their eyes and hoping I'm always there. I will be there and everywhere, here, there, and everywhere. Thank you. I was thought of something while I was playing that. It's really nice when you, as a musician, when you're playing love songs, what's happened when, you know, in a previous lifetime, I'd be playing a love song and I would realize that, man, I don't have the, like, whoever my girlfriend was at the time, I don't have these feelings for that person. And it really sort of made you go, oh God, and it has something to live up to. But it's so nice to play. There's pretty much no love songs that I could play that don't match the love that I have for my lady. So it's kind of nice.